Stu, you know, I mean, look, you look big. What did you do this offseason? A lot of into the microphone. A lot of what?
A lot of band work. And I'm just saying, like, what you know from the beach. Not the
Elijah Stewart, Jordan McLaughlin, Lady Nation's day one. They have helped build this program into what it is. And certainly two guys that should be honored all season long, along with, of course, our man Kirk Harris. Your senior class going into the last round here at the USC. All right, the man that put this all together is who you want to hear from, the head coach, Jamie Envy.
Thank you for coming. Great to see a lot of familiar faces. Program was built by these young men. It's all about them. Their preseason ranking is extremely high, second in the Pac-12. It's the highest our program's been in decades. And also, a lot of polls have us top 10 nationally. I think the USA coaches poll has us 11th. It just came out last week. So there's some expectations. They welcome that. They've been to the NCAA tournament two straight years. Last year they won two games. So they advanced further than they did the previous year. And obviously this year their goals are to get better every week, to prepare for our first game, which is November 10th at home, and then the rest will take care of that. We don't make any predictions or promises. We have the same goals as every other team in the country. We want to win our league and win a national championship. And that's probably, if you ask any team in the country, they'll say the same thing. However, it's very difficult to do that. The Pac-12 is one of the best conferences in the country, and we expect the league to be outstanding from top to bottom. Arizona's a top five team nationally. UCLA, Oregon, Stanford, Utah, all these teams are very, very good. Oregon State will be much better this year. Colorado's always good. Cal. So we have a really tough schedule. If some of you are in town, I'll give you a quick update. We play Vanderbilt on the road the first week of the season. I don't see how, we probably won't see too many of you at Vanderbilt. But then we come home, we play Oklahoma, who's ranked in the top 25 at the Staples Center. We play Texas A&M at home. Hopefully you will all be at that game. They're in the top 25. And they have three or four guys on the NBA draft boards. So we'll be pumped up to play against them. We play at SMU in Dallas. We play Princeton at home, which will be a very challenging game. Then we go to Diamond Head in Hawaii. I think a few of you, because Steve Lopes offered up a team plane, he's going to take a few of you over to Hawaii and pay for your trip to Waikiki Beach. But we have a challenging game against Akron and Middle Tennessee State, who's been in the tournament the last few years. And then Miami is also on the other side of the bracket. They're ranked in the top 12 in the country. So we have a very, very difficult and challenging schedule, but we're up for it. But we also understand that nothing's given to us. You have to work. You have to get better. And right now, we're focused on the process. You saw a practice today. This is a similar practice to what we do. We do some breakdown drills. We try to do some half-court execution. We do some stuff without defense. And then we go 5-on-5 and get up and down the court because that's how we like to play. Some days will be slower than others with more teaching. Today, we did a lot of scrimmaging. But we want to have a good mix in our practices, and we try to go 2 hours at the most. I saw some of you falling asleep in the last 15 minutes, so we cut it short. But we don't go more than 2 hours. They go hard, and with a lot of competition on our roster, as you see, they compete. So we figure if we can get in here 2 hours and play hard, that's all we need, because it's hard to keep your attention span and give that physical exertion for much longer than that. So we're excited. Our coaching staff loves our team. They're great students, except Elijah and Bo, right? Everyone else is a great student. They're great on campus. They get involved. People like them on campus, except for Usher, who thinks he's a Mr. L.A. Hollywood already. He's got 17 pairs of sunglasses already. He's only been here 4 months. And if we can keep Victor out of the girls' dorm on campus, it actually might get better. Now, we have a lot of fun. These guys have really made a difference. We have our first seniors in 4 years in a rotation with Kirk Harris, Jordan McLaughlin, Elijah Stewart. Shaquan Aaron's a senior academically, and Benny and Chemezin are the juniors. So we have a mix of experience. We have some really talented young players, our sophomore and freshman class, as you saw today. They are very, very talented. And we expect everybody on our team to contribute and help us win this year. So appreciate you coming. We'll have some fruit out here. And hopefully we'll see you November 10th at the Galen Center. We're trying to get a sold-out crowd on opening night. So tell all your closest friends to show up at Friday, November 10th. Thank you and fight on.
Go eat. Everyone can go eat. And we'll be back. We'll see you all at the Galen Center 2 weeks from Friday for the home opener. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.